Hi guys, I'm Joanna, and I'm a Russian girl who is in England with coronavirus locked. I don't have any. My daughter is locked in France. My friends are living in Italy and China, and I have some knowledge about coronavirus. I want to share it with you, and you don't need to criticize it, just accept it or not. And I have some answers for the questions you probably will not find here. So next question, what to do if you don't have masks? Because I went to England chemists already 3 months ago trying to buy masks. It wasn't there. So I couldn't buy no one mask. I bought some mask on eBay, but of course masks are not enough. And they only one time using. So after using, you should chuck them away. But it's not, if you can't buy it, how you can, what you can do. So there is a small hacks. What you can do when you don't have a mask and you need to go somewhere. What I have is long jumper, long neck jumper. You always should keep it inside of you. I will move my phone a little bit like that. So what you need to do is take some tissue. I use fleece. I use fleece tissue. Put it inside like this. One sec. Make some lace. And put your glasses. Your glasses, you should put your glasses on the top of the jumper neck, because if you put more lower, your glasses will steam. So that I have three layers and it's completely safe. Glasses I would put a little bit bigger to cover up. And of course I put hat. I put hat and that will be safe. That's one way if you don't have a mask. So you always can put like this down. It's ready. When you walk inside of the shop or somewhere, just put it up. And put it down when you're on the street and no people around you. So keep yourself safe, guys. Take care of you.